Adrian, look around. Me and my family are homeless right now. I gotta find something in this book, some law, some loophole, something, to prove that we were wrongfully evicted.
I just don't know where else we're gonna go.
But we have to clear out.
No one owns this land. You cannot do this.
I can't believe she's using you to do her dirty work.
I'm gonna miss you.
We don't have to. We're not going anywhere, anytime soon, and that's that.